Trader Joe's is recalling two kinds of almond cookies. The company says the cookies may contain rocks. The recall involves almond windmill cookies and dark chocolate chunk and almond cookies with sell-by dates through October 21st. Trader Joe's says customers should throw the cookies away or return them to the store.